and her family changed tragically and drastically forever when young TJ was impaled just on this fence right here after Redfern police took pursuit upon him on a pushbike that ended up with him losing his life. They call it an accident. What do we call it?
Murder!
Didn't hear you, mob. What do we call it?